week na week is het intenser geworden. Na 8-9 maanden kan ik alleen maar besluiten dat dit echt de trip van mijn leven was.
Having no borders, having no limitations, having no first opinion, that's a real freedom for me. What is for you?
Freedom personally means to me having my dad coming back and live here in Ramallah with us, with the rest of his family. Currently he can't come because he doesn't have the right identification papers that are issued by the Israeli military. So we are denied this basic right of, you know, a family being together.
It's very weird. People protesting and people raving and partying, and they're just having war against each other. It just doesn't make any sense. As if they're living a different reality.
It's that contrast from reality in the Palestinian territories and the fantasy life that you see in the rave scene.
Dear all, as you can see, I'm back in Antwerp. I'm not raving anymore in Israel, I'm not protesting anymore in Palestine, but I'm editing here on my documentary, The Taste of Freedom. And you can make it real with me together. I hope to hear from you, and I hope to see you soon, in Israel, or in Palestine, or somewhere else in the world. Thank you.